Hey folks, it's Hrithgar here, how you doing? Welcome back to Prison Architect. Through the whole thing. There, solitary. That's more like it. So now, are they going to class these as actual cells for solitary or not? These dudes require an office. I don't even know what they are. I don't know who they are or what they do. But I need them to move. So, he's putting him into solitary. He's coming in here. He's going to do something with him. I've had a death. Well, that's not so good. What happened there? My prison is not in great shape, I don't think. Not at the moment. So that dude's sort of wandering around. I know what I do need to do. I need to... Let me slow this down again. And I want to go back to the deployment. And we want to put a couple guards into solitary. So there's always going to be guards in solitary, keeping it under control. And then I want armed patrols. Click and drag to create patrol routes. Okay. Where am I supposed to put a patrol route? Like that. There's a patrol route. And there's a patrol route there. And there's one down there. Is that going to be enough? I don't know if that's right or not. I've got guards 22 stationed, 1 doing jobs, 8 resting. 17 available. So we got plenty of guards around. These cells over here, what are we doing over this side? Build a solitary wing and start punishing rioters. So we're doing it to punish them, but how do we actually get them working in? So I mean, it looks like we're doing well on this. It looks like that bit is now working. I've got patrols going through. Solitary. I've now got the solitary in here. The foreman over here. What am I supposed to do with you? What exactly do you do? Right, a foreman. Advanced staff members allows you to gain access to janitors and gardeners. Right. Oh, so he needs an office. Where's his office? Is these offices over here? This is low security prison over here, over this side. So it looks like then we want to come over this side. Warden, chief, foreman's office, and I haven't got a wall in there. So if I was to repair that wall, room, walls and floors, concrete floor, concrete wall right there. If I was to do that, I could do that. Then we'd be fine. So I want to get rid of the foreman. I've got several of them kicking around, and I don't want them all. I want to fire some of them. You are fired. You there. You're fired as well. I only need one of these. Sack. And you over there. I'll fire you as well. Staff, I've now got one foreman somewhere. I don't know where he is. There he is, he's in his foreman's office. Right, that's good. So we've now got the dude in the foreman's office. What are you doing? Oh, look, we've got a canteen here without any actual wall. So we're going to need to do something about this. We've got a door here. I'm going to do a door down on this bit because of those there. We'll drop that one in there and rotate in there. We'll do a double door like that, and then I'll put a concrete wall in there and a concrete wall in there. Right. I've now got walls and doors into the canteen in there where they should be. I've got a lack of lighting in this canteen, so we'll also go and we'll have a look at that. There, I've got some lights. So I go 1 and 2 and 3. Let's do one there and one over there, and then I'll drop one down here as well, and we'll make sure that this place is lit up like a Christmas tree. There, perfect. What about the utilities underneath? That should be all right. We should fit through that one. So far, so good. And build a solitary wing and start punishing rioters. I'm not sure how that bit's supposed to work. Build an armory. I don't know how that works. And where's the secure location? What do you class as a secure location? Is it out here? Have I got to build it? Let's try building it outside the main walls and see if that's what I'm supposed to do. So I've got building bricks over here. And I'm going to build an armory right there like that. And I'm going to go with rooms, flooring, walls and doors, solitary, remote, road gate, road barrier, barred wall, staff door. I don't know what door I should be using for this. Jail door seems like a good one. Remote door. Let's just go with a staff door. I'll put one on there underneath like that. Let them all come in. Let's see. We've got a load of workers here. And loads of these dudes. So they'll come in and do all of their stuff. I need to unlock tasers as well. Let's go to you. Body armor is approved. That's approved. I need to unlock tasers. And pretty sure he said guard towers as well. Unlock tasers. He said something about guard towers. Deploy armed guards around the prison. Deployment. Armed patrol, dog patrol, guard patrol. Yeah, I don't know where he meant for that. Unlock the tasers. That one is done. Build an armory, which I'm doing in here. They're very nearly finished when he's finished resting. Now, solitary is still saying only 20%. I've got a big solitary wing here, so maybe I'm supposed to build another one like that. Is there a copy and paste function? Can I, like, just copy and paste all of this that I've got? Left click to follow this prisoner. Right, if I could copy and paste all of that, that would be quite good. What are you doing? See, I'm not entirely sure how it actually all works, because that only says 20%. And then I know that we've got all of this over here. I think I actually have to physically come over and rebuild all of this. So I have to get the walls and stuff, and we have to start going... Oh, wait a minute. No, I want to go concrete wall like that. So I need to start doing things like this. I've got... Oh, that's the janitors up there. So then we run that wall all the way down there. So the workers will go through and they'll repair all of the walls. So I'm going to run down this way. All the way down there like that. And I'm going to repair all of that. And then I'm going to go back over this way. I've got no win. It looks like I'm removing all windows from this. We're going to have no windows into the great outdoors after all of this. That's all been repaired. And I can do that and there. And that, I'm assuming, goes across that bit. And then that comes down there like that. And you go to here. And then what happens on this bit? Like that, I would guess. You're up to there. And then one goes into there. I don't know what that is. Is that a pillar or something? It's a job to know what was there before. If we don't know what was there previously, I don't really know what to do on this time. Now where do I go? I've got my new room up here, so let me go back to my utilities over here. We need to just... Wait, what's that? Oh, that's the guard cell, isn't it? So I want to go like that and drop that in. So we get some cable going into there, and then we can turn this into an armory. So I got to go to rooms like this, and then... Cell, holding cell, solitary, in isolated form. Room requirements, enclosed. Canteen, delivery, storage, yard. I don't know what these... Minimum size 1x3. Indoors requires a medical bed. Common room. Oh, is that the number of rooms that I've already got? I got holding cell. I got... Is that one solitary room? I don't know what that is. So where's this armory? There it is, right there. So we've got an armory. We'll take that one and we'll drop that down in there. And Past indoors. I need a weapon rack, a guard locker, and a table. Let's go to here. There's a table. I'll put that one up there. And I'll put a couple of chairs in here as well. Because they might like that. And then we need a guard locker. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 guard lockers over there. And we'll put in some weapon racks. I'll turn that one round. Which way round do I want my weapon racks? I'm going to put there, there, and there like that. And then I'm going to put weapon rack there and there. And I'm not going to put one up there, but I am going to put weapon racks here in the middle. I'll put one here. And I'm going to put one here as well. So there's a load of weapon racks in there. There's my armory. This bit here I don't really get. Why is... I think what I got to do is I got to build another one. Now that says sell right there. So each one of them says sell. But when I came over to here to do this, like objects, no, not objects, no, rooms, like this, right? I had solitary here. So if I remove that, and then I go solitary like that, now it's saying that it's failed because it's not enclosed by windows and doors. Oh, I get it, I think. I think I've just understood what I've done wrong with this bit. I need to remove all of that as solitary. That's not solitary there, because I had the whole thing as solitary. What I need to do is I need to take the walls and doors. I need to go with this concrete wall. I'm going to run that down there like that. Don't I? So what I need to do... And I'll run you down there, but it doesn't actually class it as a solitary room. Go to rooms. So I go there to solitary. Room requirements, enclosed, surrounded by walls and doors. It is enclosed. Failed. It's not surrounded by... Hang on a minute. Solitary door, lock shut. Is that better? Let me see what happens if I lock them shut a minute. Wait. Oh, that's the... That's looking at the light. How do I not look at the light? How do I look at the other bit? Right, well, dismantle that one, and then I might be able to access the door underneath. Lock shut. Lock that one shut. Lock that one shut. Dismantle that light. And then I want to go into objects, and I want to go to light, and I want to put one in each cell, like that. One there. Like that. Right, so I've got one. I've got multiples in some of the cells, but that's fine. And then I want to go to you, lock shut, and you, lock shut. Right, now let's see if this, when I put the new rooms in, solitary. How is that fake? It hasn't, oh, maybe it's not. I think I got to do it individually, because if I do it with a multiple, it comes out and it does it too big. So if I go like that there, oh no, it's done two separate ones. Class them as holding cells there. And then I do that. So now what have I got? And I've now got it classed as solitary. So I needed to actually go and lock the doors by the look of it. So what are you doing? And if I do that, then what? He's put him in there. You're supposed to stay in here, I think. Now what's he doing? Oh, he's being transferred. I'm generally quite confused at the moment as to why it's doing what it's doing. Cancel that one. Yeah, I am a little bit confused as to why it's doing what it's doing. We seem to have got things restored a little bit in here. I'm not worried on that. Deploy armed guards around the prison. Go to deployment and armed patrols. Click and drag to draw patrols where you want them. Then click again to... Oh. Deployment. That's what I didn't do the first time. As I didn't assign. So on an armed patrol. There. And then I want to actually assign an armed guard. Like that. Around the prison. So I've done that bit. So where's the armed guards? I've got an armory. The only bit that I don't have is the armed guards. Do I need to... am I supposed to be putting those around this perimeter wall here? Click, drag patrols where you want them. It might be that I'm supposed to put them on the perimeter over here. Bang up, shake down, guard response. Oops. No. No, we don't want to do that. They seem to be a little bit better behaved now. Danger 60... right, there's lots of them have got serious complaints. Let's go and have a look at needs. No. Regime, policy, grants, programs. Oh, you need a psychologist to prepare this report. I thought I had one. Chief, warden, foreman, security. No, I don't. We have no psychologist, so I can't really do that. Okay, well, we'll go out to the main entrance. I've messed around enough now. I don't quite understand what I'm supposed to do with the deploy the armed guards bit, because they haven't deployed. I've got the armory, but where's the guards? Oh, wait. Staff. That's wise, because I don't have these yet. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. I can't go in there. 5, 6. Sees daily budget. Excellent work. I think the security of this facility is looking much stronger now. Still don't like you. Let's continue. These prisoners need discipline, order in their lives. I suggest we put them to work tidying up the mess they've made. Start up a labor program for our inmates and put them to work cleaning the prison and doing the laundry. You can assign prisoners to work from the toolbar under logistics. Highlight the objective for more detailed help on how to do this. Let's not forget the staff who, and let's not make it who made it through the ordeal with us. They are exhausted. Build a staff room somewhere to give them somewhere to recover. Finally, we need to bring all of this in on a budget. Make sure we have a positive bank balance and cash flow. Prisoner labor is substantially cheaper than contractors when it comes to cleaning, janitorial work, laundry, and the like. There's a lot to do here. We really appreciate your help. Once you feel you've done enough and are ready to move on, click on the Polaroid by the front gates. Right, these are more optional stuff. Punitive labor program, build a cleaning cupboard, assign inmates, clean the prison, build a laundry, assign inmates to the laundry. So there's a load more stuff that we can do in there on my to-do list, or we can just click on the Polaroid. I'm wanting to click on the Polaroid and kind of, like, advance the story a little bit, I think. Rather than... Where is this Polaroid? They keep talking about the Polaroid near the entrance, but I don't know where... There. Oh, that's the next chapter of the story. So we can keep going with this bit that we've got, and we can keep kind of working through what we're doing at the moment. And all this is doing is it's teaching us how to play the game properly, isn't it? So, how we build things, how we can move stuff around. What's a failed shower head? So it's sort of just teaching us how to play the game at the moment. And then once we move on to the next bits, we can sort of work through some more of the optional things. I think we will... I'm torn now between building the laundry and doing that and getting them to work and just... carrying on with the next bit, like doing the next... I think we might do the next bit of the story. Okay, here we go. Let's see what the next chapter is going to be. This could be interesting. Equally, this could be absolutely horrifying. Conviction. So far, we've seen some interesting... Why are we flashing? Have we seen this? I don't think we've seen this guy before. Dr. Walter Hurst, the lack of engagement at this facility is shocking. Men deprived of every shred of humanity. I like this guy. He's got a point. Well, from what we've seen so far. Oh, I need to click to continue. They're being shown scant compassion or respect. It's not what these men deserve. What do you mean it's not what they deserve? Indeed, Captain. This is no way to treat a human being. They're deprived of every shred of humanity. Why should they abide by our rules? You can't expect them to respond in any way but with the utmost resentment. Exactly! This is what I've been trying to say! This dude knows. He knows what he's on about. We need classrooms, drug rehabilitation programs, a workshop so they can start to take some pride in their skills. You misunderstand me, Doctor. These men aren't human. See for yourself. I don't like you. Him there, the nasty captain, the chief. On your feet, Morgan. I don't like him. I really don't like him. You got a visitor. Rehabilitation? Might as well teach monkeys to play the banjo. Yeah, he's got some serious personal issues, this fella. Some very serious personal issues. What's your name, son? Man asks you a question. Hang on a minute. Yeah. Hadley. Captain Hadley. That's who he's supposed to be. And he looks like him as well. Captain Hadley from the Shawshank Redemption. If you are over 18, watch the Shawshank Redemption. It is a very, very powerful film. And this guy stars in it. Just saying. Just putting it out. I'm not going to give you any more spoilers. Henry, sir. Must be cold down here, Henry. Put this on. Lice in the bed, sir. Eating me alive. Shirt keeps out the rats. Biggest ones I ever seen. See, this is no way to treat people. It does, even if they've done some horrific things. If you treat them like this, they're going to go back to doing more horrific things. If you treat them like they're human, then there's a good chance that they could actually rehabilitate. That's the whole point of prison. It's supposed to be a punishment. And then when they come out of prison, you don't want them being the same person that went into prison. You want their time there to change them, to teach them how to be human. If you treat them like this, you're not teaching them anything except how to be an animal. Okay, I've said my bit. Okay, that is a big rat. That is a very big rat. How are you sleeping? I don't sleep. Only thing I do in here is think. Lots of time for thinking. What do you think about? Dying, mostly. And my little girl. She'll need you to be strong, Henry. This will be hard for her, too. Been behind bars every day of her life. She don't even know I exist. It's never too late to change your life, Henry. See, I like this guy. I'd like to come and see you again, if I may. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Call me Walter. I like this guy. This prison guy here, I like that. Can we do something about those rats? This isn't the third world. I'll get some rat poison in there. He's not a very nice person at all. I'm hoping he gets his comeuppance at some point in this little story. Incoming call from Dr. Walter Hurst. Following the recent tragedy at Alchemico State Prison, we're under immense political scrutiny. Until a permanent replacement is found for the CEO position, I'd like you to take the reins. You had such promise, and then you've gone and put someone like me in charge of the whole thing. This is your first mistake. Putting me in charge is definitely your first mistake. There have been a spate of suicides at this facility recently, and it's not hard to see why. But we have a more immediate problem. The powers that be have decided to send us a huge batch of new inmates. The first will be arriving tomorrow, and we don't have anywhere to house them. We need you to build a brand new cell block with enough space to handle the new intake. Over we go. It's a little bit sort of blurry as it does the travelling around on each side. I've laid out a potential design for the new cell block here. This should give us enough new cells to handle the intake, and the design includes its own shower facility. Right, well, it seems reasonably simple on there. We'll have to see if that does continue on. But it's up to you. If you choose to follow this, it's up to you if you choose to follow this design or do something totally different. I'll probably follow the design, to be honest. My job is to prioritize the welfare of these men. Get that new cell block built, then we'll talk about how to achieve that. Right, so what we got to do is build a cell block. If we can do that, things will be looking up. Right, we've got a pattern laid out on the floor over here, and we need to actually build. So we've got plan out your prison without the fear of workers actually doing anything. So we could use that bit. Let's just press pause a minute. And that's the planning stage right there. So everything is all planned out. I'll take that one off. And we've got quick build over here, which has improved cell, basic cell, clone, luxury cells, canteens, kitchens, and office, showers, and a few other bits and pieces. Right. I'm not going to worry about any of those right now. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go foundations, because we're going to need to put foundations in here. So we can go brick foundation or concrete foundation. Now, what have we got elsewhere in the facility? Does it actually tell us what... Looking at it, it looks like we've got brick foundation, doesn't it? That's concrete there. And it looks like, well, I don't know about the actual floor, but you've got a concrete wall around the outside. That's brick there and that's concrete. So I'm thinking that we go with the brick, mainly because I prefer the look of the brick. So we go like that. And we want to build that all the way across there, like that. There. Now, those doors there... Construct building frame, queued, requires entrance. So we've got to put an entrance in. Now, I've been given some advice about what we should be using. We got fence gates out here. We don't want those. Standard doors like that. This is the sort of thing that you'd use on an office. A staff door, a locked door that can be opened by any member of staff, not just guards. So that would sort of be a kitchen type thing. And a large jail door or a jail door would... Well, a jail door would go onto those. In there, and a large jail door. We could put the large jail door across there. We've got the solitary door, we've got the remote door, we've got the secure door right there. For a design for solitary cells featuring a food flap, keep lots of your prisoners where they should be. And on the outside of buildings like this, we should have a secure door. That's the idea. Right, what have I got here then? Those construct concrete floor queued. I've got these bits right here that are queued up. That's got to be shower heads in there, isn't it? Let me go to objects, shower head, and drop a shower head onto each of those while I'm aware that they should be there. We'll go also to here, and I can't do that yet because nothing has been built. So I can't go and put those in there, but at least I know where they've got to be, roughly. And we know where everything else has got to be, roughly. So a solitary door, heavy set to stop even the strongest of prisoners from escaping. And then that's a secure door. Guards delivering food may pass a tray through the door without needing to enter the cell. I'm wondering if this door here should have the large jail door, which is that one. Or not. Well, actually, I'll tell you what. Our workforce is getting a little bit tired, so we're going to let them rest up for a minute. If you've enjoyed the episode, then please head down below and give us a like. And if you really enjoyed it, then please tell your friends all about me. Get them to go and watch as well. That would be awesome. And until next time, thank you very much for watching. This is Frithgar. Goodbye, and see you later.